Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Word allows you to fine-tune the line and paragraph spacing in your documents. In this example, I'd like to start by changing the line spacing, which is the space between each line of text. Start by selecting some text, and then in the paragraph group, click the line and paragraph spacing command. By default, the line spacing is 1.08, so if you change it to 1.0, the lines will be a little bit closer together, and if you choose 2.0, they'll be double-spaced. But if you want to have more precise control, click Line Spacing Options. There are two things that you can change, the line spacing mode and the amount. When the mode is set to multiple, you can type in the number of lines of spacing that you want. The default is 1.08, so we might change it to something like 1.25 to spread the lines out a little bit. If you're more accustomed to measuring in points, like with font sizes, you can select exactly. Usually, you'll want the spacing to be a little bit larger than the font size. Since I have 12-point text, I'd like to set it to about 14 or 15. Now, you may have noticed that there is some extra space between each paragraph. That's because Word adds paragraph spacing by default. If you want, you can remove it or change the amount of space. Make sure the text is selected, and then click the Line and Paragraph Spacing command. And then at the bottom of the list, there are two options, add space before paragraph and remove space after paragraph. And these options will vary depending on the current paragraph spacing. Just like with line spacing, if you want to fine-tune the paragraph spacing, go to Line Spacing Options, and then you can type in whichever values you want for the space before and after. I think I'll try 10 points after each paragraph. I think this looks pretty good, but if you don't like the way the line or paragraph spacing looks, you can go back and adjust it until your document looks the way that you want.